Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Friday, which is fun. Today's lesson is also a lot of fun. So we brought you up to this point this week where you know enough about objects to be dangerous. And today we're going to be dangerous. We're going to get our hands dirty designing something that we're going to use an object to model. We're going to take something that we did in the past, some imperative code, and we're going to move it inside an object, and we're going to show how that sort of combination allows us to actually model a real world entity. Now, in this case, I hate to say it, I'm sorry to break your heart, but we're gonna go back to tic-tac-toe, not the world's most interesting game. Most five-year-olds should be able to beat you if they move first. But it's a game that's simple to model. We've already done some of the work on a previous homework problem, and this will just give us a taste for kind of what objects are for and how they work, right? And the types of interfaces you can provide with them and things like that. So, really got your back. Hope you enjoy today's lesson. This is the kind of stuff that I really enjoy doing because I think, it brings together some of the things that we've been learning and hopefully starts to show you some of the potential of what you're starting to understand. So have fun and I'll see you at the bottom.